everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and welcome to my art corner. For today I have a special video for you guys because it is a collaboration and the collaboration partner is Debbie Chan's art. Her art is really amazing. I love that she does fan art but also her original art and I really really adore her style. I'm really happy that she actually asked me to do this collaboration and well, our collab theme was, of course, summer, because it is still summer in Germany and we thought it would really suit this. We also wanted this to make a little bit more of a challenge, and the challenge was to give each other a bikini, a color palette and one item that we had to include into the drawing. So my color palette was this pink, red, two greens and a skin color. The item that I had to draw in it was the water gun, and also the bikini is really beautiful and I had a lot of fun drawing it. If you want to see her version, I will put it at the end of the video, and also I will put the link into the description of her Instagram and if I don't forget her Twitter too. I really really adore what she actually do, it's so like wow. I'm kind of speechless. It's so interesting that we drew to the same team, like we drew two bikini girls with different colors, but it's so so different from our styles are just so different and yet both are really pretty. I think we both did an amazing job and well, go give her some love because she deserves it. So yeah, as you can see, I used watercolors for this and I did take a little bit longer with this collaboration than normally I would do. It's because I got sick in between and I just really didn't want to mess up. I needed to think about a pose and what I should draw with these colors. It's really not that hard because, well, you had a skin color, so that was good. With the shading it was a little bit more difficult. Maybe I should have used a combination of red and green and make a brownish color, but I wanted to stay true to the color palette and didn't really go into that direction, I could say. So yeah, after I was sketching like different ideas with the bikini on how to pose the girl and what hair color and not just hair color, but hairstyle and what pose she should have, I decided to have this girl like really just having this kind of relaxed, and I really like the pose, I will be honest. I used different references for this pose and also something for the water gun because I just couldn't really, I didn't know how to draw a water gun, okay guys. So well, after that I was like, okay, I have the sketch, I transferred it to a watercolor paper, and because the bikini has this pattern on it, I was like, okay, I need something to balance this out because I felt like every like little detail was on her left side, or actually it's on the right side of her, but you know, when we look at her, then it's her left side. And I was like, okay, I need something on the other side so it get a little bit balanced out. So what I did was give her a little tattoo on her tag, and I really think it suits and she kind of looks really cute in it. I really really like how she did turn out and I'm thinking about like taking her as an original character. I just really need to think of a name. I have so many problems thinking of names for my original characters, I don't know. But I had really a lot of fun drawing this. It was really fun and actually I didn't like ink the whole drawing at the beginning. I just used my Faber-Castell Polychromo to vary a little bit of the line art and then I did go in right with the watercolor. I used my watercolor pencils from Faber-Castell but also I used my Paul Rubens watercolors. I think these two watercolors work really well together, and I really love the colors. Also because I didn't really have the exactly same pink in the Paul Rubens. I used the ones from my Faber-Castell ones, and I was like checking out different color combinations, like not really color combinations, but how to use this color palette. I was thinking about giving her like pale pink hair, but at the same time I was like, I somehow drew so many pink-haired girls, I mean, that it just was like, you know, I didn't really draw a lot of green-haired girls, and I just really felt like having the green as an accent color, if you know what I mean. Like, the red is a larger part of this everything, and I wanted the pink to be like in the water gun, in the hair, the eyes, and the little patterns and the tattoo a little bit, of course, too, but I didn't want it to be too much. And I think it worked out. It worked out pretty good, and I just really, really enjoyed borrowing this, even if with the patterns it was really hard. Maybe I should have used some masking fluid, you know, just for like getting a little bit more of white space and not worrying about the outlines and such. But you know, I was just too lazy, and to be honest, I also feared that the masking fluid would just rip the paper, because that happened sometime to me and I didn't want to risk it. And so the only thing that I lined was actually her bikini and her tattoo, because I really wanted the tattoo to stand out. Like, you know, tattoos have often this kind of black line around them, and I just really, really enjoyed how it did turn out. I don't know if the water gun is actually that good, but you know, I tried. Maybe I should have done a different one, but I thought this simple one would be okay, so it won't be that much. Also, yeah, I just really enjoyed drawing this, to be honest. It was fun, and I'm really terribly sorry if in between in the video the light isn't that amazing. Like, I don't know, it just won't work out the way I want. I still need to figure out a good way to use my lights so it won't bother my camera, so I can record without being too dark or like having this flimmering, if you know what I mean. But yeah, if you want to see her version, as I've said, I will put it here, and you will see both of our versions, but also give her some love on Twitter or on Instagram or on both, just as you want. And if you like this, then let me know in the comments, give a little like if you did, and yeah, guys, do you want to see more collaborations? I really want to draw more, but I just don't know who to ask, to be honest, because some people that I actually did already collabs with are the ones that I wanted to do, and I don't know who should I ask that would like to make a collab with me, but I will see. Maybe I find someone. And well, I hope you like this, and if you haven't already, then subscribe so you won't miss any new video, and hopefully I will see you then in the next one. Bye bye.